realize they are in serious trouble, but before they can figure out anything, McPherson arrives to pick them up.
Wait, real? Real!
Up and takes them back to the building. They go to Collie's mansion to talk to him, where Teddy hears the discussion and learns there are 66 patients in different wards. He believes Rachel pointed out to patient 67, who is yet to be disclosed. As Dr. Nehring makes fun of his assumptions, Teddy tells him he is just trying to do his job.